like the wind before a storm. The graceful flow, the rumble of thunder in the approach. They hold all these things we seek. A friendship loyal, in manner honest, and in times of peril, trusted. They give leave to those who would desire it to toil upon their backs in peace and in war.
So beautiful.
Yet beyond strength lies the power to charm. Beneath the surface, a great heart beats, while a gentle spirit rests at the core. Show him respect and receive his love in return. Bond with him and feel the common pulse of man and horse. An ancient pulse, a bond whose beginnings are lost to us, but can be found anew in each encounter.
Your spirits, my lord. you, the heroes who come this day to toil in honor of your kingdoms, give me your voices! Well, the king has ordered all the lights to draw legend. The province has held his courageous son in higher esteem. Let the sound of trumpets ring from the ramparts as he arrives. With banner unfurled and heart undaunted, welcome to Reign of Valar, the Yellow Knight! Despair of defeat came one bold hero to the fray. With curved javelin and drawn sword, he struck the enemy and rallied the faithful. Now is he forever known as Del Mal Valiente, the Blue Knight. I present your host, Abelisor Don Carlos, His Majesty the King.
To honor!
To honor! to glory.
To glory.
To glory.
To chivalry.
To chivalry.
To victory.
To victory.
And to the knights of the realm.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Sire, so tournament is underway in the best of spirits. Yeah, spirits.
Honestly. You're not funny, you know.
Mildly amusing.
But not funny.
Not nice.
Nope, not funny.
Now, where's the feast? Is it ready yet?
A few moments more, Father. I have had the finest fare in the kingdom prepared for our guests. An extra pair is being taken to see them all is perfection.
Very well then. Trumpets, loose the voice of your horns, and let the entertainment begin! Company.
of hoof and of wing.
Of wing indeed. Prized among them is Lord Dante.
Many a morning
have the master ox and I stalked the great forest on the hunt, falcons on our fists, in an ancient ceremony that dates back to time forgotten. Come forth, my good lord!
With the hunter upon his fist, it is my honor to present Lord Winning of Bayshire, his Majesty's Master Falconer.
Be still, my noble guests, and do not seek the attention of this mighty bird of prey. Remain in your seats, and do not attempt to distract him from his purpose. For the talons are sharp, and the keen eyes locked upon the task.
The falcon voice for funny has come forth with it.
But also there is the roar of the angel dance. The hunter, and the hunter begins.
Behold, the
I know not why.
Summon the guard.
Your Majesty, as you well know,
nobility has gathered at your tables this evening in honor of your celebration. Many of your guests will like celebrations of their own, as you before some birthdays, of anniversaries.
Why, some of your guests have this very evening raised tonight of Lady of the Realm.
And so, your Majesty, we honor them.
Thank you.
Celebrating his very first visit here to His Majesty's castle, Gavin LaRocque has been raised to Knight of the Realm. Raise a cheer! Woo! You can do better than that! I said raise a cheer!
Woo! Celebrating his sixth birthday is Valentino Roman.
Woo! Happy 16th birthday goes to Charles Trigger.